999 gold recovered from 1 kilogram old cell phone PCBs. Gold is being stripped easily, with no harm to other metals like copper, tin, nickel. Nickel underneath the gold layer left behind. Here is clean nickel with no gold on it. Here is the bunch of PCBs stripped. All have been done using an eco-friendly agent. To start processing, about 1 kilogram of old cell phone PCBs was weighted. All components was depopulate from PCBs using hot sand bath. The lid was put on to help with heating evenly. This should be done with caution, some PCBs may catch fire. Depopulating the PCBs took about 30 minutes to become completed. Here's all detached components. Some laundry power added to PCBs to degrease them. And let's sit overnight. This will also help with PCB saturation with water, preventing gold from solution being absorbed by the fiber.
Some fresh stripping solution prepared.
Solution pH shouldn't lower than 1 though. Otherwise it will evolve hydrogen cyanide gas. Filtration is necessary to get crystal clear solution. First, some boards tested in concentrated solution. Then I added water, enough to cover PCBs. First piece and bigger one seems a success. So solution is ready to add other pieces. Another liquid is just distilled water to wash solution residue out. Added enough water to cover PCBs. all PCBs with gold stripped successfully. Some fresh solution prepared to process bins and gold-plated parts. For pins, it seems takes longer to strip gold from them. It took about 10 minutes to finish process. All components washed properly, not to lose any of gold. Gold has been stripped completely. Both solutions from the pins and PCBs have been filtered, so that they are ready for zinc cementation. 10 grams sodium hydroxide added to prepare it for reaction. Few grams of zinc powder added to cement out the gold. Solution decanted and remaining zinc reacted with sulfuric acid. Adding sulfuric acid. Solution filtered to catch all gold. Cotton filter transferred to beaker for refining. Some hydrochloric acid added. After heating, few milliliters of nitric acid added. Solution filtered and washed. Some sulfamic acid added, not much bubbles come off. Seems not much nitric acid left. Ferrous sulfate added to drop gold. Solution left to precipitate. About 67 grams of solid components comparing. BGA chips and oscillators were collected from cell phone boards. To process them, I start with incineration. Here's the gold from platings, precipitated completely. Completing incineration with a torch. Incineration done. It's time to grind the materials. After grinding, everything heated again on the stove. The ash transferred to a beaker for washing. It washed 5 to 6 times. Some nitric acid added and solution left. 2 reaction become completed. After that, nitric acid solution filtered for silver recovery. Hydrochloric acid added. And solution let aside to be processed later. Some concentrated hydrochloric acid added to remaining materials. And heated. Followed by addition of some nitric acid. Filtration would be tricky in presence of metastatic acid. Filter papers need to be washed until shows negative test with stannous chloride. As the result, solution is diluted too much, so it needs to be evaporated some. After enough evaporation, it's time to drop gold out. First, a little bit of sulfamic acid added. It's time to add ferrous sulfate. With some SMB on the top with no string. Gold will start forming on ferrous sulfate crystals just few seconds after additioning. Diluting solution with distilled water to accelerating fine gold dust sitting down. as the final step. Gold boiled down in concentrated hydrochloric acid. Here's is the gold recovered with stripping solution. And here is the gold from IC chips and oscillators. Some silver chloride. It would roughly yield 0.5 gram of silver. About 0.3 grams of gold from plated parts, recovered with gold stripping solution. About 0.59 grams of gold from IC chips and oscillators. grams of gold from plating and ICs. From 1 kilogram of old cell phones, mostly Nokia and Sony Ericsson, at all 0.95 grams gold recovered. Thanks for watching. If you find the video useful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video. See you soon.